his throat, spit into his eyes, and waited 3 days until the maggots appeared. And I really believe that what I had done was right, that he deserved to die in my hands. And I'll never forget the stupid look on his face as the bright fluid ran from the parted flesh, and the confusion I felt as he tried to talk to me, as if talking would make a difference.
Fearlessly forgetting our sins.